Big dude.
Oh my god.
He's 16.
Are you sure about this?
Is your cousin nice or mean?
I remember at one point I started nerding out about Castle Clashers with your cousin. Yeah. It was like at the Fall Festival at Pinewood.
Oh, it was? When?
Yeah, we were like waiting in line and I started talking to your cousin about Castle Clashers.
Wait, was I there?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you're like very confused as to what we were
Wait,
talking
so
about.
Is your cousin going to PS4 a lot? Because
yes,
I'm kind of embarrassed. Now I'm embarrassed.
So you want me to read all of Jeremy's messages?
Yes.
Oh,
all right,
yes.
10-10,
yes.
2018. Hi, Gavin. I'm like, hello. What are you play? And I'm bye. And I say bye. And then 10-24, 2018. So this is 14 days after. He says, join me. No answer. And then 11-11, 2018. This is 1 month after. Gee, hi, Gavin. Ready? No answer. 11-21, 2018, play with me, no answer. 11-23, 2018, no. Why? Because. Why? Why? Sad face, sad face. I want to talk to you, quick talk, please. Ugh. 11-24, 2018, please, please, play with me. 11-25, 2018, I'm mad. I will keep spamming the party. I will. Ugh. And I have not answered him this whole time. 12-17, 2018, join my party. 1-31, 2019. I hate you. 3-9-2018. Kevin, join my party. This is serious. I'm not kidding. Please, please.
My God.
Crying, please. 3-20-2019. Hi. 7-9-2019. Can you please join my party?
He was desperate.
Can you please join me, party chat, please?
Oh, I remember he was like,
in a long time.
Bro, dude, and Jeremy was creepy in elementary. He was like creepy for you,
dude. And I haven't answered him in a year.
Gavin, like, I remember at one point he said he was going to kill Allison because you and her were like hanging out a lot.
Alright, 7-10-2019,
I don't know.
Please join
he
my party chat, please. 7-22-2019, he sent a picture and then another picture. 8-9-2019, please join my party. 8-26-2019.
Dude, why was he so obsessed with Gavin?
He sent two pictures. 10-27-2019, join your party. 12-19-2019, hello. Alright, now this is I haven't answered him in 2 years. 2020. 2-23-2020, join me. 3-12-2020, party chat. 3-21-2020, party chat. 3-22-2020, join me, join the party. 5-3-2020, invite me. 7-20-2020, dude, join it, join. 8-2-2020. 8-4-2020. 8-5-2020. He's wanting me to play. And then 8-15-2020. About 3 years after he added me, I sent a picture of Fortnite, and that's it. And then 8-17-2020. Want to play Fall Guys? Join the party. And then I say Fall Guys. Dude, I'll join the PlayStation party. 8-19-2020. No answer. He asked for Fall Guys. 8-28-2020, dude, Ryan Sigler is in my party. He changed a lot. 10-4-2020, are we gonna play Rocket League or not? Dovea started a voice chat, join the party, lol. 10-21-2020, Dovea started a voice chat, join party, Gavin. 10-26-2020, Dovea started a voice chat, join my party. 10-29-2020, Dovea started a voice chat, join the party. 11-1-2020, Dovea started his voice chat, joined the party. 11/2/2020. Delvea started to play Shed, joined the party. 11/15/2020. This is the first voice chat I joined with him in 3 years. Actually, yeah, 3 years. 11/15/2020. Gavin W started the voice chat. Join. Can't. Okay, brother's playing. 11/17/2020. Delvea started a voice chat. Join the party, Gavin. 11/22/2020. Delvea started a voice chat. 11/24/2020. Delvea started a voice chat. Make another with me. Delvea started a voice chat. There, are you gonna join?
Okay, I think we get the premise of Delvea starting a voice chat.
Ian Jackson, okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna continue reading the the drama between the realm that got blown up as it's escalating. Okay, so I left off at alright, Ian, we made a chat to 21. So Keegan just randomly says, Gavin, you're actually so stupid. You banned all of us. I didn't even do anything. Honestly, you're so stupid.
Dude, they were getting so heated because I was fixing the realm, bro.
Then, Gavin, you go, I'm uploading a fast save. You're so gay. But do you not understand? How stupid can you be? You're so stupid. And Gavin says, go to school for the love of God. Then, he goes, no, you're just stupid. Faces. Then I said to Keegan, you're mad. And Keegan goes, I don't give a fuck. You're mental in the head, Gavin. Some of our old
stuff was up for grabs. Gavin goes,
I know. He has them out for you. Gavin, you know, you're gay. That's why you chose me to keep me out. Did you act for this dude for 1 second? I didn't say hello. And Keegan goes, no, we're done. I'm this kid. Yeah, he goes, no, we're done with this one, man. The Gavin goes, I'm a pass save, and I don't want to join because the realm can get corrupted. You're gay. You mean you are mental. Gavin, you go, now go be gay to somebody else and then you eat or drink. Go chase the naked, you piece of gay, and call me mental. I still don't care. Keegan goes, you mad, buddy. You mad, buddy. You make no sense. Mental. Gavin, you're gay. Imagine chasing someone naked. Rethink your life, please. Keegan goes, you're so stupid. Gavin goes, you are not in a good spot right now. Look at Keegan. I'm trying to upload a pass save. He's being annoying. Keegan goes, no, you're being stupid. Gavin goes, you are, buddy. How is uploading a pass save stupid? Keegan goes, you are a 2-year-old. No, you're just stupid in general. How? I'm actually 12. Keegan, nope, 2. Because that's how stupid you are. Gavin, you go, leave me alone. I'm not stupid. You chased me naked in a pool. And he goes, yes, sir. Gavin. Then Gavin, you go, I think you're the stupid one. He goes, stop acting like a child and grow up. I don't want to talk to you until you're mature. And I sent a mouth over face emoji.
This was because I was fixing the realm.
So I think this is like right as he blew up your realm. And he just says, Drake, you're such a pussy. And I say, lol. And he goes, you know I can just upload a save. You're so restarted, stupid. Yeah. He said restarted. Okay. Then he goes, yeah, he knows. And then he sent a picture of your house. And Gavin goes, was that really worth it? Go to therapy or some shit. You're so sensitive. Then I go, Gavin, you're the only sensitive one. And Gavin, you just go, Drake, you're such a pussy. Drake, you're such a pussy. Drake, you're such a pussy. Go to therapy or some shit. You're so sensitive. Go to therapy or some shit. You're so sensitive. Go to therapy or some shit. You're so sensitive. And I said, Gavin, you are a sad person. Then Gavin, you go, why do you guys all have a turn on me when I'm trying to fix things? I don't care. I'm trying to get fun of my friends. You guys have to do this. I don't get it. I'm trying to help Ian. You help them. Stop texting. Guys, I'm sorry. Well, you banned us without telling us why, and we were so mad. Guys, I can't get why you gotta word it like that. We're so mad. Just the way Keegan worded it, he goes, we're so mad. Like, which I was not so mad. I'm glad I made fun of Keegan, because, like, I was. You abandoned us all without telling us. That's why we are so mad. That's the key. Why gotta word it like that? We're so mad at Quidditch. We're so mad at the angry emoji. Then he goes, would you like me to say that's why we were so mad? I said, I don't know, it's just funny. Sorry. And I said, I was just searching the room, you guys can vote my house. I said, boom, boom. I said, house equals blowing up. And he goes, yeah, that's because we thought you banned us for no reason. And I said, I feel bad. Then Kitty gets us thinking to save it. And I literally just said it in the group chat, and you guys still did it. You guys all leave the group and change it to Gavin Stevie. That honestly hurt. And I said, I've been going for an hour or two. And I said, what happened? I talked to you about no G-Man. And then he goes, I didn't change anything. To be fair, yes, you were saying stuff about me yesterday. Now you know how it feels. Did you guys think you could chat without me? Then let's just, oh, I said no. And then he goes, and why is Eno a big blow up my stuff? It's okay, you were abandoned by all your friends. I have been multiple times on Fortnite. You guys were so mean to me. I would get kicked left and right. But we didn't leave the PlayStation group. All I wanted was to have fun. The king goes, there was no PlayStation group back then. You guys kicked me, never gonna be back. I said, what? The king goes, all the time. I said, what? And the king goes, yes, my friends have abandoned me. I go, king, are you okay? Wait, Drake, you to the party with me too. He goes, in Fortnite. I go, ew. You guys always kick me in, never make that. I go, you guys are playing Fortnite, you guys are playing Fortnite, ew. He goes, no. Are you okay? I said, oh, he's the only friend we did play Fortnite. You guys are kicking me. I go, you just said you weren't saying this is my future to play Fortnite. You know, you're feeling well. You guys want to do something? I said, yes, I play Minecraft now, but I can't play Minecraft. I think Christian Mark, say what? He goes, yeah, I don't play Fortnite today. Exactly.
It took so special, and he responded so late.
The king goes, I can make it. And Drake goes, no, are you okay? The king gets got memory issues. Drake's, he makes it. He goes, what the fuck? And then Ian and me left at the same time as Drake. Get on. And I said, wait, actually, let me make it. I'm the most. I'm on. I said, let me make it work. Yeah, goes, why is Ian mad at me? You guys are... So are you guys even my friends anymore? I'm already making it Jackson, Ian, and Drake's. That's I said I was. What? I'm already making it Jackson, Ian, and Drake's. That's what said I was. Oh.
What?
I say no. Okay,
that's
can
what
I join?
Said
I say
I
no
was.
One said that. Oh, I was like, Keegan said that. Keegan thought he was making the realm. And I said, after I said I was making it, I say no. No one said that Keegan, no, I am Keegan, and never on. Then he goes, no, Drake goes, no, but sure. And he goes, yes, I am. Can you guys even see my text? And Drake goes, what? Can you guys see my text? I go, yes, he's talking, we can't hear you. M. Well, that was the table, can I even get on? Drake goes, I'm on already. What are you playing? Ian, get on, can you get on? Whoops, cut up. I'm gonna get out of the bit, okay. So I'm going for a walk. I'll be on in a half hour top. I shouldn't be that long. And then, okay. So, this and that, this and that, this and that, and then. This and that. Okay, so that was the end of it, I'm pretty sure. So,
that's
happy
hilarious.
Ending. It was so funny, though.
When was me and Keegan's last argument in the chat?
Give me a sec, I'm there. I'm gonna go find where I tried to make a peace treaty. Cause it was so bad, I felt bad. Cause like everyone was like, dude, like everybody hated you. Like it was a Gavin hate train.
Yeah, and dude, they didn't understand. I was trying to fix their own.
They didn't even care. Like they wouldn't even look at you. Like they was. Ian, you're like a pack of wolves. Ian, you joined them. I can't believe it. Gavin helped you do it. Gavin
what?
Helped you. He was on your side, and you turned your back on Gavin.
I didn't even know what was going on.
No, Ian, remember when Drake blew, like, you blew Drake's house, and Gavin was on your side or whatever. And you turned your back on Gavin.
Oh, to blow up the thing?
Yeah.
That was, no, I didn't even turn my back on him. I was just doing, I didn't know what was going on in the chats or anything. But Drake's like, let's go blow up his house. I'm like, sure, I'm bored. Like, we were both so bored
Dude,
with the realm.
I was
we're
on FaceTime like, Keegan the whole time. It was so funny.
What was Keegan saying?
I don't remember what Keegan was saying. I just remember Keegan, I just Keegan to FaceTime it. And he showed me his screen as he destroyed everything.
Wait, what? Destroyed what? Oh!
Your Gavin's house.
Yeah, I remember we all just started running around placing TNT and blowing it up. I remember Gavin even saw because we were all like...
Oh, Drake gave me meat.
Oh, wait, is... Wait, Timmy here?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but he is so annoying. I can't even hear him. I don't mean that. I don't mean to be mean. He's just annoying. Like annoying here. What's this for, guys?
All right. Oh yeah, I gotta check that shop.
No, like I like he's just annoying. Like he plays the weirdest shit, and like I always beat him for a bit. Just like.
Some of the stuff he plays in the mic, he gets me
sometimes. I know, and he's obsessed with Brazil. I don't know why.
Oh, Timmy?
Yeah.
I was like memes. He's like memes. Literally, he's those putting memes in the chat and stuff. Oh, I enjoy it sometimes. But sometimes I.
I mean, it's not bad. Like sometimes it's fine, but when he does it constantly, it's just annoying.
Yeah, I don't
always, like
when
he plays stuff in the
when
mic.
I can't hear you guys talk.
Yeah, sometimes I just can't hear you guys. That's like earlier you were like trying to tell me. You're like, what is like, you need to pay attention more. Well, you might have him muted, but he was blasting something in the mic that entire time.
Really?
Yeah, like at one point you literally faded out and all I could hear was music. I found it hilarious, but it was a bit distracting.
I don't know, Fall Guys, like, wait, you can do me Fall Guys with those or no?
I'm in the middle of a mission, maybe after.
Wait, what are you playing?
I'm playing Lego Batman.
No, eat, I swear to God, it says you're playing Torian.
I don't know why it says that, but I'm playing Lego Batman. I can even send a screenshot.
Okay, Torian fanboy.
I mean, I do like Torian.
I wonder what your cousin's gonna say. He's down in Paris. I wish I would have said that.
He's gonna be a senior at Tower when we're,
Don't tell him anything about me, okay? Don't even, like, let him know.
I'm gonna tell him who you are, where you are,
no.
And how you are.
Please, I'm embarrassed.
Oh, dude, go there's ahead. A new alloy event to get the alloy skin.
Listen, when we go to Tower, you should don't dare say anything about me there. Don't even tell me what I look like. Because he might shove me in a locker if I somehow fit.
No,
he
dude,
might,
he's
loop
really
me
nice.
Up.
I'm being serious. He's really nice.
He's going to loop me up and throw me in a locker. And he's going to tie the locker shut if I don't fit.
Oh my god. Yeah, I already told you. I got shoved in a locker. Well, I didn't get shoved, but they locked
me. He's gonna smack my loose duck on booty booty. And then he's gonna throw me in the locker.
What the hell?
Jackson, he's one of the nicest people I know.
Dude, I've just texted him. First off, we've never texted in this chat at all. You just added me and a bunch of other people, and including your cousin. And I just said, out of nowhere, you created this chat 11/26/2020. The first text was me today saying, hey, how you doing? And a bunch of kissy kissy.
Did I leave the group?
Yes. It's just me and him. There's just two people. It's literally just me and him.
I'll check if he's on.
No, he's not. Right.
It shows him the image. He's not on.
Yeah.
Oh man, I have this. I right now, all of a sudden, I really want a piece of pumpkin pie. Homemade pumpkin pie. I don't know
wait,
why.
You basically rice and goes on.
it.
He plays a lot of games Ian would play.
Oh, so he's like Ian but older.
And has...
I am honored that you'd say that.
What? I didn't mean that in a mean way. I just said he's evil.
No, I know. I just think his cousin is cool.
Forget it.
Shut up, little stowaway! Okay!
Greater!
Oh, so I'm supposed to shoot my friend out of the sky, I see.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh yeah, I hope I'm not that friend.
No, I'm trying, I have to shoot Scarecrow out of the sky, because Batgirl's on the side of his wing.
I have Lego Star Wars, but I never played it.
I have 100%, wait, what game is it? Lego Star Wars, Wars, like, oh, I've 100%ed the third game.
Me too.
I've 100%ed it twice, actually. I 100%ed it on DS and on Wii.
I used to love playing the Lego Star Wars, the Attack of the Clone Wars.
I'm in a 1v1 duel with Batgirl.
But my favorite one was Star Wars Complete Saga, because like you have to drive spaceships, you do a bunch of missions.
Oh,
hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
You guys are Dante. Hey, I'm almost starting to think this personally.
What? I thought we were playing Fall Guys.
Ian has to play with us after he's with the store.
Hey, I'm breaking in at the casino.
I don't give a single fucking.
I just beat the crap out of that girl.
I beat the fuck out of him. No, I can't. I can't say that. That's me. That's rude. I don't do that. I'm not Chris Brown.
Hey, let's do the alloy thing.
Wait, it's an alloy thing? Where is it? Oh, alloys, blaze, canister, mania. Perched above. Consider it my bonus for taking out
two members of Batman's little. Okay, but shut up, Catwoman. You did nothing, and you know that. Yeah, run.
Dude, Justin, I'm gonna cancel you. You're hydrophobic.
Is that like against the water?
What? Yeah.
And there goes Scarecrow, my favorite character. And all the rest of them suck.
Kevin, I came back late.
What?
I came back late. I have a chicken, what the fuck?
Yeah, you need these chickens.
Where did that shark come from? Why is it wearing a bow?
Wait, what happened to you have a chicken? Wait, Gavin, what happens if I don't have a chicken?
Nothing.
Wait, there are no penguins here. How's there?
No, like I don't have a chicken. Do I need a chicken?
No, you don't need a chicken.
I got it.
There you are. Wait, will I not qualify? I don't have a stupid chicken.
No, you will qualify.
I got a chicken.
What do you mean? You're scaring me.
Hello. You will qualify if you have a chicken.
Nice. What if I don't have a chicken? I'll
get a few. Nothing will happen.
Sure. Give her, I don't have a chicken.
It doesn't matter. Owlman, Commissioner Gordon, I have a chicken PCPD. And I'm carrying it to the end. Great work.
Villain, eh? Yeah, you're scaring me. What if I don't have a chicken? Riot.
It's not or that big of a deal. Like see, like, I have a chicken. That's us. I had it at the beginning. 100%.
I got that glass and I still qualified. That's just what society.
Dude, I qualified with the chicken.
What does that mean?
I don't know. It makes you walk slower. Safest place for them.
Third qualified.
Everything.
You qualified.
Sure. It's just that Batman usually leaves suddenly.
Chicken.
No problem.
Huh. You just have to hold the sheet full.
That was the cloakroom, not the exit.
To complete a quest.
Oh, you could have told me that, Bozo.
Penguin party.
No, I hate that.
We were calling it chickens.
Slime climb. That was, oh my. It's not even that it's bad, it's just I fucking suck at it. Wait, what happens if I don't win the place cases? Will I fail?
I don't know.
Damn,
I'm playing with the chickens.
Jackson,
I don't know anything. All I know is that I had a chicken, alright?
Yeah, but what would happen if I didn't have a chicken?
Like,
what would happen if I didn't qualify because I didn't have a chicken? That would be so
chicken!
Good.
I got a chicken.
God, I hope you don't qualify.
Chicken.
Fucking gay rhinos.
Rhino Schmino. Stop talking to me.
God, I got like 20 characters in this one mission.
I ain't get no blue canisters. Fuck the blue canister.
You mean blaze canisters?
There are 10 characters in this mission. Jeez.
Whatever the fuck it is.
Your mom canisters.
I didn't step out of my canister.
Dude, I dropped my cock.
Hello, fellow feline. Who's this? Some friend of Lex's. They don't say much. Cat got their tongue, huh?
My character is being introduced to the Legion
of Doom
by
shoved against the wall.
Lex is gone for what? A few weeks and this goes to the dogs.
We're perfectly capable. I'm still on the first lap. Lex loser.
No, I'm just
working on the second lap.
Wait, where you at though? In the lap.
Well, we let you I'm at these like gravity thingies. Besides, rookie is the real deal. The first guy just qualified.
Bro,
have you seen me?
Bro, my character was just laughing because another guy got burned. But he sure didn't act like much of a. He just got completely wrecked by this cat lady.
I might not.
I'm in last.
I didn't qualify, but you still go on.
Ooh, I'm in last. Oh my god.
Dude, I'm probably gonna be 5'10 when I'm older. Dude, my whole family's 5'10. Exposing
anything crooked really about their true nature would certainly
get them off. 5'3. Allow us to go about our business. Unchallenged. Last year I was
4'11. Without proof.
Harley Quinn said she saw something strange back when Luthor broke out of Strikers.
But Harley's still missing.
Shut up.
Did you see anything?
I might be 6 foot.
What about this other Earth they came from?
Earth 3.
Can we go there and dig around?
That makes sense.
Oh my god,
how do we get there?
God,
my erstwhile nemesis, the Flash, had access to the cosmic treadmill.
I like how the last one is just a bunch of rhinos.
I can use it to get to Earth 3. I'd be there and back before you know it.
All right.
Wait, why are there rhinos in every map? What the fuck?
Merlin and Chatterbox here. While you're doing that,
because you
I'll
need the rhino
on my
My character's being made fun of because he doesn't talk.
Fun of Schmutov, stop talking to me.
Time to turn the heat up on Metropolis.
Oh my god, get my.
Let's Jackson, head to don't the go up there. Go on station. The other one.
I yeah, don't think they'll let us ride on the cable cars anymore. In your house.
Not after last time.
Cocktail, schmocktail.
Who cares about what they
do? Yeah, go on there and then jump.
We'll still use it to get across. Merlin, you coming or are you babysitting
yeah,
the
only choice.
Try and stay out of trouble, you two. We've got a job to do, remember? Perhaps with this, I'll be able to prove I'm the greatest archer in all the land.
Go!
I'm gonna make it. Go! I mean the last one. Just to be dope. I'm too scared.
There is a swarm of people, bro.
I know. That's why I'm scared. Okay, one more round in the final. on the fucking front.
Okay.